We now return to Woody Allen's banana...
...in a role he's supposed to play, because they always act like him.
What are you talking about? I thought Patrick Stewart was great as Melvin Shivelman.
You know, Nietzsche says we're doomed to live the same life over and over again, which is bad news because it means I have to sit through the ice capades again.
Change it to Fox News. It's time for Rhonda Latimer.